The actress Selma Blair has revealed that she has multiple sclerosis. The 46-year-old star of Cruel Intentions and Legally Blonde said she had probably been experiencing symptoms for 15 years, but was only formally diagnosed in August.